The central bank has vowed to exhaust all measures to address risks to inflation expectations. This after the U.S. Federal Reserve again hiked its key rates by 0.75 percentage point, which is seen to negatively impact the Philippine peso. Now, according to the BSP Governor Felipe Medalla, to manage the spillover effects of such external factors, they will tap all available measures, which will still be guided by the monetary authorities.